to the supremely blessed Atla congregation. Ralph Waldo Emerson said, "To be great is to be misunderstood." Nobody is more misunderstood than the Honorable Dr. James David Manning. Therefore, he is indeed great. Even his harshest critics and most virulent enemies will concur. Dr. Manning is the greatest orator they have ever heard. They may not agree with him. They may not like what he says. But they all admire how he says it. News broadcasters mock him at every turn, but they cast a jealous and respectful eye at his prowess behind the microphone. Always a snappy dresser, Dr. Manning takes great pride and maximum effort in representing his people in the best possible way at all times. So, like a blind man wondering what a sunset looks like, most of the world has never heard the word Atla. They have no idea what the word means. They have no spiritual discernment because they have never been exposed to the truth. But they know something is terribly wrong with today's world. Congregation, you can see a golden sunset. You already know what Atla means and all of the intricate details behind it. Let me ask you a simple question. How much money would you exchange for your two working eyeballs to a blind billionaire? How much would you exchange for Atla in these hellish times? Anytime you find yourself unhappy, there is only one reason. You aren't thankful for what you already have. Bob Jackson.